that game for you on MSG2. Thursday and Friday nights against the Flyers. And here's Studenic with his first NHL goal. And he cuts the Rangers' lead to 3-2. Marian Studenic. So that changes the complexion of the game.
It's a mistake. It's a defensive mistake. Studenic had all kinds of room on the other side. And he just came from the other side. Got a fortunate bounce off some skates because Boteto stood up. And the puck just kind of bounced and was in front of him. And he just turned on the speed, which is something he really has. And that's a good shot just inside the post.